Did you know that in Guatemala, 700,000 children under the age of 17 work?
There's no other organization in Central America that offers
safe, positive spaces
besides Clubs de Niños y Niñas de Centroamérica.
We prioritize academic success, and
with $50,000 a year, we can sustain over 250 kids per club. If I could get your card, I could call you today and we can get coffee this week to talk about it.
Look forward to it.